So what exactly is a diaphragm? Inside your chest cavity, the diaphragm works to help your breathing. When it contracts, air fills into your lungs. When the diaphragm relaxes, it expands and forces the air out. This is how we breathe. Sometimes this invaluable muscle can become weak or even paralyzed. Its lack of function can cause difficulty breathing, sleeping, fatigue, and even recurrent pneumonia. Your lungs might also have difficulty with adequate gas exchange since they're inhaling and exhaling inefficiently. Weak or paralyzed diaphragms are rarely caused by an injury to the diaphragm itself. See, the diaphragm connects to the nervous system through the phrenic nerve. When this nerve is damaged or under pressure, the signal to the diaphragm weakens, triggering only part of the muscle, if anything at all. Luckily, imaging such as X-rays, MRIs, and ultrasounds help doctors diagnose diaphragmatic weakness and paralysis. Other times, blood tests can diagnose the issue by revealing a lack of oxygen in the bloodstream. Treatment depends on the severity of the diagnosis. Surgery remains the most effective way to treat a paralyzed or weakened diaphragm, but some doctors may recommend non-surgical options as well. If left untreated, a weak or paralyzed diaphragm can cause breathing issues that worsen over time. If you've been diagnosed with a diaphragmatic issue, visit our Diaphragm Center for more information.